I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic! Wow, will I really get that crazy?